How short is too short in a guy?
Like 6'4".
Really? How tall are you?
5'8".
5'8"?
Okay.
How tall do you think I am?
5'6". She didn't have to
Bubbleheads, just you and me.
Instead of opening your water bottles like this and making a huge mess, just use the cap at the top of the bottle.
It is no use. There is no escape.
What is this place? Why have we been brought here?
These things are of no importance now. When daybreak comes, you will fight.
Pikachu!
I'm unhealthy because I'm fat?
Literally, yes. Like, yeah.
You want a paper towel?
No, I want more than that.
You want two paper towels?
No, I want something big and round.
Damn, bitch, you want the whole roll?
Man, shut the up!
Here with
Izzy.
How old are you?
20.
So question of the day is kiss or slap?
Slap.
Aww.
Come down. Yes. Go down, motherfuckers. We need to go down, motherfuckers. We need to go down, motherfuckers. Shit. We need to fucking go down, motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Fucking go down, motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Fucking down.
こういうキッチンでお料理するの夢だったんだよね。
Are you lonely? Our fingers dancing.
You're playing Minecraft in a cave looking for diamonds. That's funny, I'm in the same cave looking for miners. Cause my sexual attraction to miners is major. Can't even play hopscotch without popping a rager. Always been a pervert, so I accept the insults. When I was a kid, I fucking molested adults. Supposed to advertise my sex yet? You say I'm addicted, but you keep humping my leg. Now that's addiction. No rap, no convictions, but I rap with conviction. You still got suspicion that I'm a pedo. I'm surprised I'm not, cause my mom the lesbo.
Simple rule of subtraction, subtract 15 minus 8. As 5 is less than 8, we borrow a 1 from 1. So that becomes 15 and 1 cancels out and becomes 0. So we have 15 minus 8.
Give him a little friend. Everybody needs a friend.
You know, it's like in life. You gotta have a little sadness once in a while so you know when the good times come. Just have a good feeling and be happy and in love with life and your world.
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
I think everybody needs a friend.
It's a fantastic day. It's a good day to be alive. Come to think of it, every day's a good day to be alive. Take life easy. Just let it go.
We've been doing this show now for well over 11 years. 11 years. And you've made me feel very special to invite me into your home and to let me be part of your family. Thank you very much.